goodness, Bianca is here and she's very angry.
Alicia, I have no time for drama. Where the hell is Stacey? She's not yet back. I don't know where she is. Alicia, where the hell is Stacey? You are making me freak out right now.
I've been seeing her posting my guy speaks on her Instagram with weird captions.
Please, I don't know where she is. Don't yell at me. Alicia, don't yell at me. You guys were just a while ago there at the party. Now you don't know where the hell she is. So you are trying to tell me that you have no idea that that bitch has been tripping with my guy? Yes, I do.
Bianca, give me a break.
With my boo?
First and last time again, where is Stacey?
I don't know.
Why the hell are you not going to ask me for this?
Please, no, Alicia.
She can't be coming in the house and pushing me like that. She has been coming up for Stacey for so long.
Don't yell at me! Don't yell at me!
What was that? It's not necessary, please!
You can't just come in my house and do what you want.
What was that?
It's not necessary, please!
Alicia, don't touch me.
Don't come back in my house.
Don't touch me! Oh, you will regret it as well.
Why do I regret? Please, stop!
I already knew Stacey was here. Alicia can play dump with me. I've been trying to call her, but she couldn't pick up my calls.
Okay, I'll tell you. Just talk. She has been in the house. And hey, come here.
Why would Alicia lie to me? Why would she lie?
Don't me! Shut up!
Shut up! Don't touch me! Because I didn't touch you again. So you've been lying to me.
I got no time to figure this out.
Alicia, you are my
friend.
Hey! Don't! Stop!
What the fuck is going on with these girls?